So let's take a look at the point of power. The point of power is all about where we have power in our organization. When we're below the point, we're not performing at our best. When we're above the point, we're definitely performing at a high performance level. So three things below the point, and that spells BED, B-E-D, blame, excuse, denial. And three things above the point, ownership, accountability, and responsibility. You got your own ship, and now you got an oar to go out there to the market and actually use this stuff. So let's just talk about it in a sense of, for you personally, and then we'll break it down for you as management and leadership. See, below the line, if you've got employees doing any of these three things, blame, excuse, or denial, then obviously your performance levels of the company are going to be very low. If you personally are operating from any of these spaces, blaming other people, blaming the government, blaming the economy, if you've always got an excuse, or if those of you from England, you'll have a reason for doing this, of course. If you've got the excuses, then of course you're getting nowhere. And if you're in denial, you're not even fronting up to the situation of what needs to be dealt with, then of course we're not going to be moving forward. So, above that line, three things as well. Ownership, accountability, and responsibility. Let's work our way up though from the point of power and say, okay, if we're above the point, we're responsible for our own activities. See, responsibility is the employee's responsible to do the work they need to do. Accountable is once you get into management levels, you're now accountable. Salespeople are accountable. So people need to take account. In other words, they're numbers for their job. So if you're not measuring, you're not getting accountability as well. Again, for you personally, no responsibility, always someone else's fault. See, if you go below the point, all of a sudden you're turning into victim land. If you get above the point, you're now in victor, you're starting to win. And finally, ownership. That's where it goes from not just being in their head where they're responsible, it goes into their heart where they're actually taking ownership. So you can see that above and below the point is really important. Now, if we look at this from a management perspective, lack of management or bad management leads to these three behaviors: not measuring, not holding people to account, not actually having meetings, bad communication, lack of job descriptions, no systems. All of this lack of management, because remember, management is about creating competent, productive people. If you've got competency and productivity, it means you've got good management. Lack of competency, bad management. Lack of productivity, bad management, or no management in some cases. Now, above the line is where we look at leadership. So we're looking at, and again, to describe leadership, leadership is about two main things. It's about getting passionate, focused people. So you've got to give them a goal, you've got to give them a vision so they can be focused. You've got to measure them and keep their key performance indicators so we get them above the point so that therefore they start moving forward. Then we want to take a look at it. Not only do we want them focused, but we want them passionate. It's about their heart and soul. So we've got to get the ownership levels in there. That's where the culture and all of these aspects of leadership, congratulating them, awarding them, rewarding them, all of these aspects. So, above and below the point. Below the point, lacking in power, lacking in ability to actually do anything. Above the point, in power. Now you're going forward, now you're achieving amazing things. Hope this simple clarity has given you some amazing lessons. Please use it, please go and understand it, and make sure you use it in your business and for your personal life every single day. The point of power will help you grow your business and will help you live a better life. I'm Brad Sugars. Hope this has helped you out.